Okay, next exercise, this is Coach Joe again. Next exercise I'm gonna demonstrate is called the mountain climber. This might not be one that you're totally familiar with. This isn't one that you probably did in gym class, but it's a great exercise. Get your heart rate up. And again, there's a couple different ways to do it. This one also starts from a basic push-up position, your legs up, and you wanna climb like you're climbing a mountain. So think like, you know, if you were on the side of a mountain and you were trying to pull your way up. So motion is, and you can do that. You want to try and go as fast as you can. So ideally, it looks a bit like this. And you want to keep your head straight, your neck in line with your spine. You don't want to have your butt up, you don't want to have your butt sagging too far down, you don't want your head hanging, you don't want your head cocked up, but it's... And move your hips as little as you can through the exercise, but you want to get your heart rate up. And again, do the reps prescribed in the exercise.